What's up, guys? So I don't know what this about this game yet, so. Just gotta collect 12, apparently. Okay. Well, that was pretty simple. This time I gotta get orange and blue ones, okay. Collect the remaining bubbles, okay. So far, it's pretty easy. Awesome, let's go on. 65 green ones. Holy crap. Okay. That would have been a lot harder without that, but. Still getting 65 green ones is going to be hard to do. Do those count as a move? Yep, they do. Okay. Myself down here for a minute. There we go. Complete it. Alright. Alrighty. Awesome. Oh, the birds are sleeping. Sleeping on the job. See what we gotta do. Oh, we gotta get two eggs. That's all we gotta do. Okay, that was a little too easy. Challenge. Yeah, you gotta get four eggs down there this in 26 moves. One more egg. That was simple. Super simple. Imagine this is going to get a lot harder. I got to get three eggs down and break the blocks. Okay, that part was pretty simple. Got two of the eggs already. Okay, that wasn't much of a challenge. It's gonna get harder though. It's gonna get there. We're coming up on it. It's definitely gonna get a lot harder. Alright. Ooh, I leveled up. I get a penny bank. Later. I don't care. Bring me to level. Level 7. Okay. Collect the matching colors to open the pig's lock. Okay. Oh, so I gotta get 5 purples on that one and 19 oranges on the bottom one. So. Now, on the bottom one. Alright, pretty simple. No moves. Oh, that was easy. Okay. Moving on to level 8. Let's do this. Ooh, this one's gonna be a challenge. Got a little bit of a challenge going on here. We only gotta get one down there. Oh, and we gotta get 18 in the lock too. Damn, I already got some in the lock. That's awesome. Simple. Simple.